Hi, I'm Bill Sonnemaker here at Catalyst Fitness in Atlanta, Georgia with my good friend Jason Wolf. Jason, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Obviously, I'm Jason. I'm born up north. I'm an MMA fighter. We're doing this film in Atlanta right now. Some of my goals, I want to get more explosive background, more cardio, be able to last longer in the fight than what I do right now.
Excellent. Good. Well, we're about to take you through a fun workout that combines using the surge with some striking combinations for the upper body, paired with some jiu-jitsu, grappling drills, some calisthenic exercises to make sure that we get the level changes, get you moving, so that we're not only working on your strength, your conditioning, but your quality of movement, and you're drilling the things that you need to be repeatedly drilling on a regular basis to help improve your fighting abilities and also to make sure that you don't get injured, because proper prehab training is very important.
Okay.
Sounds good? Yeah, right. Let's do it, right? So we're going to start with a 1-2 combination. Left leg lead here, and it's jab, cross. Make sure you add in your hip hop, jab, cross. So for the people at home, anytime we're doing a number, the odd number is always the lead leg. So whether it's the right leg that leads, it's a jab with the right hand, cross with the left. If we go here, it's a jab with the left, cross with the right. If it's a 1-2-3, it's a jab, cross, hook with the lead leg. If it was a 1-2-4, it's a jab, cross, hook with the right hand, or in this case, the back leg, right? Because the even number is the back leg, the odd number is the forward leg, and that's also going to correspond to the hands, okay? So let's do 1-2, we'll do 10, and then we'll switch it up. 1-2, reset, 1-2, reset for 10, then we're going to come over to the mat behind you.
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Go back to the surge. We're going to go left leg lead, 1-1-2. So it's jab, jab, cross. Jab, jab, cross. Let's do 10, then we'll switch sides. Let's do stand, and we'll start again. Excellent. Here, check the mat. If we're going to decelerate with the arms, it's going to be here, just like that, landing quiet. So let's get some quiet ones. Let's do 5 quiet ones on each side, alternating sides. Then we'll do 5 heavy ones with a hip check in. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Sounds good. So let's do soft ones to start. There you go. Let's do 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now let's go heavy. Hip check it hard. Boom. Nice. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That way. 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent. Good. Right back on the surge. Let's go left leg lead. It's going to be left, right, left hook. So left jab, right cross, left hook. 1, 2, 3. Reset. 1, 2, 3. Reset. Okay? Back to the surge, We're going to do pummeling outside, so keeping those elbows in. It's in and out, in and out. Keep our eyes up, chin up. Stay that athletic stance on the balls of our feet. And if we walk it back a little bit here, we'll make it more challenging with that push and that movement out. Good. Excellent. 10 on each side. Good job. All right, next one's going to be modified uppercuts, okay? So here, dig, dig, dig. 10 on each side. Come low, right? Let it dip out. Let it dip out. Three. Okay.